Okay, so my experience with the Indiana Jones, let me just put it this way, it wasn't really that bad, actually. It's better than I initially expected. So here's how we're going to talk about it. First of all, the box did not look anything like it did in the picture on the top. It was bending in a little, and that wasn't the guy's fault. That was the shipping. Of course, he sent it the same method that initially Best Buy did, so what did you expect? I mean, no, eBay doesn't sell, really send anything any other way. And therefore there was a crack in that. Not crack, a bend, whatever you want to call it. Then on the spines of the steel book, everything was good except for one of them had a mark, but you could only see the mark when you put direct sunlight on it. So, for just a little mark, I'm just gonna take it like it is because doesn't sound right. I'm just gonna take it like that because I don't want to. There's no way for me to send it back. And if I was using Best Buy, I could send it back, but it's sold out, so I won't get another one. So forget it. Whoosh. Let's just say it was it actually worked out pretty well. I don't know how other people's fared from it. It looks like Best Buy's cleared up with their ratings. It was at like below a 3. Now it's like a 3.6 or 7 now. Like wow. All these bad ratings, and all of a sudden, a bunch of people with good ratings. It's like somebody's lying or they hired someone to put a bunch of reviews. I don't know what they chose to do. All I'm gonna say is that this was a. I lucked out pretty well. I did. I lucked out pretty damn well, and I think that's a good thing. Who the hell wants to get, all worked up for nothing? So, all I'm gonna say is that. This is the Indiana Jones release, and if you want to buy one, the discs will probably the discs worked fine too. I watched the first movie, and I have to tell you that it looks pretty good. I'm not gonna complain about it. The picture looks very excellent, well worth the money for the restoration for sure. So if you want to catch this, you're gonna have to buy it on eBay now. You could try Best Buy, but like I said, if they don't ship it right. And another thing I don't like, I already said it, I know they're shipping at UP, United States Postal Service. Why can't, for their right mind, they put these people on eBay, put a little more packaging inside the package just to give it the extra? Because you're going to be sending it out twice instead of once. Well, not you, but the package is going to go through the mail twice. You think that someone would put a little more packaging in it. All they did was take the packaging out of the one that came in from Best Buy and put it in the one in mine. So don't expect you eBay people to ship it any better. All right, bye-bye.